On the inside, that your life should be better, not worse. Because you've got the Holy Ghost dwelling on the inside, it means it's more than just shouting, it's more than just flipping up and down the aisles. And I'm not against any of that. Honey, I think you all should run. If I could, I would too. I think you all should shout as much as you possibly want to. But how many of you know that when you get finished all that shouting, running, and speaking in some kind of tongues, that I want you to understand that baby, you got to live this thing. If you do wrong, you have to repent. If you transgress the word of God, you don't have to go to the priest, thank God. You don't have to come to me. For God's sakes, don't come to me. But I want you to go to God and tell him, Lord, I am sorry. I don't have a heaven or hell to put you in. The only thing I can do is the same thing that I do. When things go wrong in my life, I've got to go to God and say, God, I'm wrong. God, I ask you to forgive me. God, I simply need your help. God, I shouldn't have spoken that quickly. I shouldn't have said what I said. How many of you know that we've got to go to God and simply ask him, Lord, forgive me for what I have done? We don't talk. You gotta be careful what you let your children play with, because their spirits of divination. We deal with Ouija boards and all kinds of crazy things. And you wonder why your house has such a crazy spirit. Why things are taking place. Why your children are so crazy. But I want you to understand that we gotta be careful. Don't allow your children to get involved with everything. And you as the people of God, you can't watch everything. There's some things might not send you to hell, but I tell you, it'll hinder your progress. There's some things you don't need to watch, because you want the power of God. The Holy Ghost will convict you and say, baby, get right, or you're going to miss out with me. The Holy Ghost will teach you. He will guide you. I want you to understand that we do more talking about the Holy Ghost. But when we look at some of these sloppy lies, many times we got to wonder, how can you have the Holy Ghost and talk about everybody? How can you have the Holy Ghost and hate your sister and your brother? I might not like everything you do, but the Holy Ghost will allow me to hate you. The Holy Ghost will make me pray for you. The Holy Ghost, he will tell you, baby, close your mouth. We don't listen to the Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost said, close your mouth, and baby, we talk louder. I want you to understand that there's some things that might be right, but you need to close your lips. If God don't say speak, baby, learn how to shut your mouth, because everything that comes out is not of God. It might be the right thing. It might be true, but it's at the wrong time. And the Bible says...